Yes. Hey guys, another video. I tried to make another video last time, and it didn't work. So, this is a weird start. We didn't even do much. It was only like 22 minutes. Mostly about me trying to pick these guys and then do it.
Get everyone?
All right, I give up. Do I get time off if I talk?
You won't if you don't.
The white haired chick. She told us to come down here and make some noise.
Sucker bait. And I'm the sucker. Where'd you meet her?
The bodega on Waverly.
MJ, the whole shootout was a distraction. Black Cat set it up to draw police away from Waverly Street.
One of the other Maggia families has a front on Waverly. The Ciceros, I think.
Amy, I can still catch her. Felicia takes her time. She's nothing if not methodical.
Is she now?
I'll keep you posted. There's the bodega. All right, Felicia, where are you? There's her stakeout gear. What were you looking at, Felicia? Gotcha. The Magi are no joke. You shouldn't be playing with them.
Oh, but I like to play.
Spiderman! He's working with the cat! Scatter! Nobody steals from this little family and lives!
You guys sure do jump to quick conclusions. For Hammerhead or any other crime family. I'm just wrong place, wrong time.
Thank you.
many times I press circle?
Thank you.
fun. Where's Felicia?
I like watching you. Reminds me of old times.
What's on that drive?
Not entirely sure, to be honest.
Then why are you stealing it?
If I don't, you'll kill my son.
What? Your son? Damn it. Felicia has a son? It can't be. I mean, it could be, and I could be. No. I'm not gonna think about that right now. MJ, I found the cat, but she got away.
Really? How methodical of her.
She stole another data drive.
So each family has a drive. I wonder what's on them. Did you learn anything else?
Well, not much.
Okay. Sounds like she's helping Hammerhead make a power play on the other crime families.
Which could end badly for everyone.
The last thing the city needs is a gang war. I'll let you know if I turn up any info on those drives.
Jail.
I sure am, and I brought some of my fans with me. Oh, aren't they just the cutest? They're helping me set up for my new show. In fact, I'd love for you to swing by. TTYL.
Something tells me those guys weren't released for good behavior. Better get over there and check it out.
Okay, she's more annoying than Jake.
Time to put Screwball's fans back behind bars where they belong. Guys, this should be obvious, but working with someone named Screwball is not the best idea. Hasn't changed. Screwball's getting others to do her dirty work. What are they setting up anyway?
Spiderman! Wasn't
My dance card's full.
Pretty sure you'll make time for this. Because if you don't, my fans will get angry and people will die.
Oh, wow.
I just love reality shows, don't you?
Some people do anything for clicks. Signal repeater. I can piggyback on it to visualize the right path. Gotta use my webs. Gotta use my webs.
For those watching, if you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe to my channel.
Hey, Peter. I might have found Black Cat's next target.
Really? How?
Because according to police dispatch, there was just a burglary matching her M.O. I'm sending you the location. Hey, if you find her, she'll let her play you again.
Yeah, I'll be on guard. She's... I don't know. She just seems to bring bad luck wherever she goes.
Black Cat brings bad luck? That's a little on the nose, Pete.
Look for more towers to activate.
Okay.
Cops have blocked off the whole street. If I can pick up the cat's trail, maybe I can catch up to her. Looks like the security guard was hurt. Maybe the EMT can tell me what happened. What happened here?
Spider-Man, I heard someone stole a rare book or something.
Is the guard gonna be okay?
Pretty bad case of encephalitis. Basically a flash burn of his corneas, but he'll recover.
I need to check the alley. If Alicia did this, I've gotta find her. Need to look around the alley. There's gotta be clues to find Black Cat. You okay? Antique book. Looks like it's volume 2 of a set. Where's volume 1? There's a high-end pawn shop owned by the Macchio family around here. Felicia already took 2 data drives from other families. Did she just take a third? There have to be more clues around here. Magnesium flare. Probably what burned that guard's eyes. If I analyze the residue, I can track her.
Oh, okay, it's a pattern thing. skipping it.
Woohoo!
Got it.
Again, sorry that the video's...
There's the trail. Great. Let's see where it leads. Having a hard time focusing. I can't be a dad. I mean, technically I can be, but... I need to tell MJ. She'll know what to do. But how am I gonna tell her? I should do it in person. No, it looks like a member of the Macchio crime family.
Spiderman,
KO'd Vito! And here come some of his brothers. Ever think maybe Vito got KO'd for acting exactly like this?
Cicero was right! Spider-Man's working for Hammerhead!
Like I told the Cicero guys, I do not work for Hammerhead. And I'm kind of insulted that you would even think that.
Macchio family will not mess with him. Don't tell Hammerhead he messes with the Macchio family. He messes with all of them.
Better get back on the trail. Those look like Hammerhead's guys.
Yeah.
MJ, sending you a pick of a plate. I need you to run.
Got it. I'll let you know what I find.
You get it?
Yeah.
Where's the drive?
She said she wanted to deliver it to Hammerhead personally.
Didn't I tell you to get the drive?
Yeah, but she gave the other ones to him, so I just figured...
So I tell you to do something.
And you don't do it!
No. You know what happens next.
Wait!
Hey, come back to a surprise. You said you knew what happened next.
See you guys in the next video. Bye.